Hi, my name is Besna, and you haven't seen me for a very long time. I think the last time I uploaded was probably last year, April-ish, I would say. I don't really have a big story on why I didn't film anything or upload anything. It's just that I've been working and busy, and life kind of got in the way. Today I really felt like filming, so I thought, why not? I hope you're all doing well. I hope you're staying healthy and safe in this really strange year. But honestly, I would say that music-wise, we can't really complain because there's been so many great albums and new songs released, and two of those great albums came from no other than Taylor Swift, which is crazy that she released two albums in 1 year, but yeah, they're both awesome. And as you can tell by the title, I want to cover a song by her today. It's called Nobody, No Crime. It's, well, yeah, one of my favorites from Evermore. Yeah, without further ado, here's Nobody, No Crime. Every Tuesday night at dinner for a glass of wine. Esty's been losing sleep. Her husband's acting different and it smells like infidelity. She says that ain't my Merlot on his mouth. That ain't how Julie almost joined the account. No, there ain't no doubt. I think I'm gonna call him out. She says, I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. What a beautiful song to sing before Christmas. I love this song really much. I mean, both of the albums are great, but the most recent one, Evermore, I really love this song. I really like Gold Rush. Long Story Short, and Ivy. Those are, I think, my top four. If you are a T Swift fan, or if you listen to her albums, let me know in the comments which ones are your favorites. I don't know yet if I'm gonna upload more this year. As you can see, I don't really have a regular uploading schedule. In case I don't, I want to already all wish you a Merry Christmas and a really good start to the new year. I hope you're all staying healthy and that you have some way to safely meet your friends or parents, even if it's just virtual, but yeah, please take care. Bye bye.